Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, you'll learn all about Google Ads certification. Google currently offers 12 different certifications in Google Ads. This means you can become certified in the different types of campaigns, like search and display. And there are additional certifications that let you demonstrate your knowledge in other aspects of Google Ads, like measurement and AI-powered ads. To become certified in Google Ads, you must pass at least one of Google's certification exams. Once you pass an exam, you'll be certified in that particular area of Google Ads. All of the Google Ads certifications are available on Google Skillshop. Let's head to Skillshop to take a look. To access Google Skillshop, you will need to log in using your Google account. This will be your Gmail or Google Workspace address. To do this, let's click Sign In at the top. Now let's click Sign In with Google. I've already created my profile, but if it's your first time on Skillshop, you will need to follow the steps to create your profile. If you've previously taken any of the Google Ads certifications, you might notice that Skillshop has changed. This is because Google moved the Google Ads certifications to a new platform in mid-2024. To be honest, it's not as nice as the previous platform, and it can also be a challenge to find things. I'll talk about that more in a moment. Okay, now let's select Get Certified on Google Ads. Scrolling down, you'll see different sections. The two sections we're going to focus on are the Google Ads certification and the professional Google Ads certifications. Let's start by clicking Google Ads certifications. We can see there are certifications covering a range of topics. There are certifications for AI-powered performance ads, AI-powered shopping ads, Google Ads measurement, Google Ads Apps, Google Ads Creative, Google Ads Display, Google Ads Search, Google Ads Video, and Grow Offline Sales. Plus, there are professional certifications for display and search. I will talk about these more in a moment. So, if you want to be certified in search, you can just take that particular exam. Or if you want to be certified in all of the areas, you will need to pass all of the exams. You might be wondering which exams you should take. If you're already using Google Ads, then I suggest starting with a certification that covers a topic you're already familiar with. For example, if you're comfortable managing Performance Max campaigns, I would start with the AI-powered Performance Ads certification. You can select a certification to take the exam and view the available study resources. Let's select the Google Ads Search certification. Then we need to click Enroll and click Start Learning. You will find the available study resources in the menu on the left, and you can use these to prepare for the certification exam. The resources cover the topics you'll need to know, and these modules also include some practice questions. Apart from taking these modules, I also recommend having some hands-on experience using Google Ads. If you don't have access to an account, you might want to consider creating a demo account. And to learn even more practical skills, consider joining my Google Ads courses. You can find a link to my courses in the description below this video. When you're ready to take one of the certification exams, just look for the assessment option in the menu on the left. Let's select this. You will need to view the disclaimer before you can take the exam. Once this has been viewed, you can then select the assessment. You'll find some details about the exam, including the number of questions you will need to answer and the percentage of questions you'll need to answer correctly to pass the exam. Each exam gives you an hour and 15 minutes to answer all of the questions. Most of the exams require you to answer 50 questions and get 80% of the questions correct. However, there are a couple of exams that have a slightly lower passing requirement and a couple that have 49 questions instead of 50. Let's navigate back to view all of the certifications. To do this, we can go back to the home page, or we can select the menu icon and choose Certifications Hub. Scrolling down, we can again see the Google Ads certifications. And let's select Google Ads certifications again. If you're working for a company that is a Google partner or working towards becoming a Google partner, then some of the certifications will count towards your Google Partner certification. These are the AI-powered shopping ads certification, the Google Ads Apps certification, the Google Ads Display certification, the Google Ads Search certification, and the Google Ads Video certification. So passing these exams will help you with your Google Partner certification. Okay, now you might be wondering what the exam questions are like. Questions are generally multiple choice, where you choose one answer, or checkboxes, where you choose one or more answers. You'll need to select the best possible answer or answer from the available options. The questions in the exam cover a broad range of topics, including the different features in Google Ads, best practices for managing campaigns, and even the occasional strategic question. Let's look at four practice questions. These are based on the types of questions you might find in the search exam. The first question is, three elements need to be included when you create a text ad to show on the Google search network. These elements include a headline and a description. What else must you include? Is the answer A, dynamic site links, B, Google tag, C, URL, or D, competitor landing pages? What do you think is the correct answer? The correct answer is C, URL. The next practice question is, in order to configure dynamic search ads, what do you need to provide? Is the answer A, a headline but no description, B, an initial list of keywords, C, a preferred attribution model, or D, a list of pages on your website? The correct answer is D, a list of pages on your website. Next up, Alexander is managing all of the marketing for a small business with a limited budget. He wants to reach as many potential customers as possible. How can Google Ads help? Is the answer A, Alexander can set the maximum he would like to spend each month, B, Alexander's ads will always display above other competitors, C, Alexander's ads will show on all available search engines, or D, Alexander will always pay on a maximum cost per reach basis? The correct answer is A, Alexander can set the maximum he would like to spend each month. And the final practice question is, Jose notices that a search campaign has an optimization score of 30% on the recommendations page. What does the score tell Jose? Is the answer A, the campaign could be improved by 70% if the recommendations are applied? B, the campaign is underperforming compared to 70% of their competitors? C, the campaign is not spending 30% of the available budget? Or D, the campaign is 30% optimized for the keywords in the ad groups? The correct answer is A, the campaign could be improved by 70% if the recommendations are applied. So there's some examples of the types of questions you might find in the search exam. If you'd like to test yourself with even more practice questions from the search exam, you can find a link to my Google Ads exam practice questions in the description below this video. Okay, let's head back to Skillshop. We're still looking at all of the Google Ads certifications, so let's navigate back to the Certifications Hub. Scrolling down, we can again see the Google Ads certifications. And below this, we can see the professional Google Ads certifications. Google says these professional certifications are designed to focus on more hands-on skills rather than just knowledge. I've included a link in the description below this video if you'd like to learn more about the professional certifications. Finally, we're going to cover one of the most common questions, which is, how do I download my certificate? This is my number one frustration with Google Skillshop. It's hard to find, Google provides conflicting steps to get it, and there is a delay between passing an exam and being issued your certificate. It can take a few hours for your certificate to appear, which they don't mention. To find your certificate and badge, you need to open the menu on the left and choose My Activities. Then you need to select Certification. After you've passed an exam, you will need to wait a few hours. Yes, it's super frustrating, but you will need to wait. Then you will receive an email from a credible who issue the certificates, and you will also see a link to a credible appear in the Skillshop digital badge column on the right. If you don't see a link to a credible on the right, then you will need to wait for it to appear. If you have any current certifications that you achieved before mid-2024, they will be available directly in a credible, even though there won't be a link in this column. When you click the link, a new tab will open. You'll then see your certification and you can click Sign In to access more options to download your certificate and badge. Once you've passed one of the exams, you can say you are certified in that area of Google Ads. You can also print your certificate and add your certification to LinkedIn and your CV. Are you studying to become Google Ads certified? Which exams are you going to take? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below this video. And remember that you can test your Google Ads knowledge with even more of my practice questions for the search exam. I've included a link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.